Deck, TonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com in the 2014 football season. Sean Murphy guided the Archbishop Curley Friars to their first unbeaten season, 10-0. They won the MIAA B Conference Championship. They finished ranked in the top 10 in Varsity Sports Network, top 20. And for that, Coach Murphy is our 2014 Co-Football Coach of the Year. And Coach, just you know, you guys got to the finals last year. And you lost a heartbreaker. You lost two heartbreakers to St. Paul's. Yep. So I'm sure going into the season, your young men was really motivated.
They were. You know, sometimes, with both losses, you know, dealing with some adversity. But I think the way the kids trained during the offseason, prepared for this year, I think there was a lot of that was a focal point for this year, is to finish what maybe we left in 2013 at Spalding. So there was a lot of motivation for the kids, and we certainly used it as well to try to motivate them and get them ready for the coming season. So.
Right. In addition to, of course, last year's loss, what certain intangible, what, you know, why did this team was so successful? What side of the ball you thought you guys excelled in? Or was it on both sides of the ball that kind of got you guys over the hump?
Well, you know, it's kind of funny because going into the season, we had Marty Costas was our starting tailback last year. Marty rushed for 1,200 yards, 16 touchdowns, and we kind of decided we were going to move him to defense. I've always been a big believer that offense wins games, defense wins championships, and I think moving Marty over with the addition of some coaches and some new schemes, and I just think the guys, our defense played really well. And that was probably our strength this year. We gave up, I think, 83 points. Offense was outstanding as well, but I think our defense really, I would say, was probably the difference in this year than in the past year. We've always been very good offensively, but this year our defense just kept us in a lot of games, came up with big plays, forced turnovers, sacks, pressured people, and allowed us to have more opportunities offensively.
Right. I mean, we were just talking a couple of seconds ago. Undefeated season. Curley has never had an undefeated season. I mean, just talk about that. It takes as much as talent as a lot of luck.
Lots of luck. Things got to go your way. Ball's got to bounce a certain way. And obviously, you got to have great players. And we did. Deontay Harris being one of them on offense. But we had a whole – we had 20 seniors. You know, it was a senior-laden group, outstanding coaching staff. And like I said, our kids were really focused and motivated by – what happened last year. So we kind of turned a negative into a positive. I think the kids responded, and you know, as I said, it's a once in a lifetime. I think as a coach, you only have so many shots at undefeated seasons, and so many chances of a undefeated season. Only have so many opportunities to coach a player like Deontay. So it's just a great year. Proud of our kids, our school, our coaching staff, our managers. It was just as I said, it was a pleasure to be a part of.
All right. Well, year 18 for Sean Murphy. He is a budding legend over there on Sinclair Lane at Archbishop Curley, as he led the Friars to a 10-0 record and the MIAA B Conference Championship. And for that, he's our 2014 Varsity Sports Network Co-Football Coach of the Year. Congratulations, Coach.
Thank you. Thank you to Varsity Sports. I appreciate it.
No problem. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.